ओके, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ इंग्लिश क्लास 2 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आर एक्सरसाइज। नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज द लैंग्वेज स्मार्ट इज़ द पेज नंबर 23, राइट? लैंग्वेज स्मार्ट। ओके, दीज आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स। ओके, डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव्स। डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव्स। ओके, बट वी हैव डू रिमेंबर। So, describing words tell us something about naming words. You know the naming words? That Alishba is a naming word. Leaves is a name of something. Autumn is a name of a season. Like basket, like movie. All these are the naming words. So, the describing words tell us something about naming words. Right? That is... They describe naming words. For example, I got a new collar for my pup. Right? It had a silver bell on it. Okay. What we have? I got a new collar for my pup. Okay, now it's clear. I got a new collar for my pup and it had a silver bell on it. So the naming word is a collar, right? A collar is the name of something, na? So he got a new collar for my pup and it had a silver bell on it, right? Okay, so what we have next? They're saying, find describing word from story for each naming word below. Write them before the nouns. These are the nouns. Alishiba is a noun. Okay. And it should be, which word describing Alishiba in the story? Pretty Alishiba. We have word na, that pretty Alishiba. Okay, next word we have leaves. Dry leaves. It is also present in the story. Autumn. Dry autumn. Then what we have next? Noun. Movie. Remember, all these are nouns. And these are the describing words. Like cartoon movies. Okay, next word we have basket. It is also a noun. So, big basket or small basket. You can write, but in a story it is written big basket. Next what we have? Wind. So, strong wind, right? What we have next? Trees. Green trees or long trees or big trees. Okay, next what we have? Spring. Pleasant spring. Pleasant spring. Wreck. That is a long wreck. Okay, and then number 10, what we have? Gloves. So, rubber gloves. What we have? Rubber gloves. Okay, so... Once again, describing words tell us something about naming words. I'm saying that Alishba, leaves, autumn, movies, basket, wind, trees, spring, rag, and gloves, these are the nouns, these are the naming words. And all these words are just describing them. Okay, they just describe the naming words. These are the nouns and these are the, what they are called? Describing words, or you can say adjectives. Okay, I think you are getting. Okay, next what we have? Thinking caps on. Okay, he's thinking something. He's very cute and he's thinking that the raking wind rustle, rustle, the dry leaves crushed, crunch, crunch. What sound would the falling raindrops make? Have you just have an idea? Okay, the sound of a falling rain is pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter patter. Hope you are getting.